डे. दिस इज सुनीता, योर मैथ्स टीचर ऑफ क्लास थर्ड फ्रॉम बाल भारती विद्यापीठ गोहाना. इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैड डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म एंड स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न लार्जेस्ट एंड स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर. वी विल लर्न हाउ टू फॉर्म द लार्जेस्ट फोर डिजिट नंबर बाय गिवन नंबर. Rearrange 5 to 6 0 to form the largest number. Firstly, we will draw the place value box. TH for 1000, H for 100, T for tens, O for ones. Students, we know that 1000 place has the largest value. Largest digit will go in 1000 place. Which digit is the largest in these digit? 6. Thus 6 will go in 1000 place. Now we will write the second largest number in 100 place. The second largest number is 5. The second largest number is 5. That means 5 will go in 100 place. Now we will write the third largest number in tens place. The third largest number is 2. Thus 2 will go in tens place. Now we will write the smallest number in ones place. The smallest number is 0. The smallest number is 0. Thus 0 will go in ones place. Students, you can see that just now we saw how we can rearrange the given number and the form largest number. Student, now we will learn how to form the smallest four digit number by given digit. Rearrange 5 to 6 0 to form the smallest number. Firstly, we will draw the place value box. TH for 1000, H for 100, T for tens, O for ones. Student, we know that the 1000 place has the largest value. So we should write digit having the lowest value here. Students, because we are making the smallest number. Student, you can see that if write 0 here, the number will be get 3 digit number. Since we want a 4 digit number, we cannot write 0 here. Yadi students, हम 0 को एज अ स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर लेते हैं और इसको 1000 प्लेस में राइट करते हैं, वी विल गेट ए 3 डिजिट नंबर. राइट नाउ वी आर मेकिंग 4 डिजिट नंबर, सो वी कैन नॉट राइट 0 हेयर. सो स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट वी विल डू, वी विल गेट लोएस्ट वैल्यू by writing 2 in 1000 place. Now we will write second smallest number in 100 place. The second smallest number is 0. That means 0 will go in 100 place. Now we will write the third smallest number in tens place. The third smallest number is 5. The third smallest number is 5. Thus 5 will go in tens place. Now we will write the remaining digit in ones place, which is also largest digit. Remaining digit is 6. 6 will go in ones place. Students, you can see that we have formed the smallest 4 digit number here. That is 2056. Students, I hope you understood today's topic. Thanks for watching my video.